just imagine what they said to my son. Told my oldest daughter, the kids at school told him to kill himself. I'm just sad he didn't come for me. The parents should be held, because obviously the parents are either teaching them to be like that or the parents are treating them like that.